Please welcome Dipa Rai on our MYB channel. So let's hear from her about her career and herself. So Dipa Rai, please tell us about yourself and your career.
Thank you, Rajesh, for the opportunity to be part of MYB channel. I've been a social media manager for the last 4.5 years. And I've been managing various clients, mainly coaches and business owners. I like connecting with people, and especially people who have their brands and how it functions is something which always made me curious and learn more, and also associate with them and help them with implementing social media strategies. And, which indirectly helps them to reach customers better. Brand awareness happens. They're able to reach the target audience. And ultimately, the business grows.
I think the quality of internet is having problem. Internet is not good. Hello? Can we do it some other time? Because the internet is really not working properly.
Yeah. Now
let's start.
Can we do one thing? Can we do this again, say another 5 minutes?
Yeah, we can do it again. Yes. We can do it.
Yeah, now I can hear you a little clearly.
No, it is clear. It is clear now.
Oh yeah, so I think I'll reconnect and restart.
Again. No problem. We can start again. That's not an issue. Okay, immediately. Don't have to wait. We have to start again. Okay?
Oh, okay.
I will start.
I'll do it from the starting though, because
we will start from beginning. Again, I'll start.
Yeah, okay.
One second. I'll start my video. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. So the thing is, after you're talking
I'll start again, right from the beginning. So welcome Dipa on our MYB channel. Audience, let us listen from her about her career and herself. So Dipa, please tell us about yourself and your career.
Hi, Rajesh. Thank you for giving me this opportunity to be part of MYB channel. I've been a social media manager from the last 4.5 years. I'm a certified social media manager, and I'm very passionate about connecting with people and the brands they represent. So I partner with business owners and coaches, and we plan and implement different social media strategies, which increases their organic reach, brand awareness, and they get better customers, and a good growth is what that happens after that.
Superb. So you are in the niche, area, and it's very good to listen from you about it. So what was the motivation behind it? Why did you choose this career?
Basically, I'm a person who's very passionate, and I like to learn things. So, and connect with people is another thing which I always liked. So when I took a break from my career and resumed back, the thing that I decided was to set my own business. And that's when social media was something I got introduced to. And luckily, from that point, I've been able to meet clients who are very motivated, also motivate me and want to improve themselves and their social media presence. So that was my main motivation. It started as a social media manager. Still, it's still a learning process. Yes.
Nice. Tell us about your success stories.
I've been in this business from the last 4.5 years, as I told you. So most of the clients I get is through reference. So I want to believe that my vibe, my professionalism, and my style of work is something the clients like, and that's why they keep referring me. And the clients have been doing very well from the time we start working on their social media. So growth is what they say, and income is what they see coming in. So it gives me immense pleasure when that happens.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Good. So what are the challenges in a social media as manager? What challenges you face?
Honestly, initially, it used to be the clients who have done nothing about their social media. So starting from scratch, wherein you have to set up their profile, pull in a lot of target audience. These are the things which becomes challenging initially. And some clients have their limitations. They are not ready to do a lot of things. They know it would help their social media management, but they don't want to, you know, go out of their comfort zone and, you know, market themselves. So that becomes a challenge at times. So I work based on the client's requirement, and we plan, communicate, and go ahead.
Okay, great. So as a Deepa Rai, what are the three best qualities you have in you? You have to name three best qualities of you.
Okay, I'm very innovative, creative. I have eye for details. So I think these three things are very important and helps me do well and serve the client better.
Nice, nice. So any message to our audience today?
Social media management. Social media is a great digital platform where you can get brand exposure and, you know, get in touch with your target audience. You know, the organic reach, if you can reach there, it's amazing. So I would say hire a social media manager, free your time, focus more on getting more business and increasing your income, and leave the rest to us. You know, we will take care of your organic reach, better engagement, brand awareness, and basically get you more clients. And the last thing I would like to say is use social media to build relationships. This is a message.
Great, great, great. Thanks, Deepa, for joining our chat on MYB channel. Wish you all the best. And thanks a lot.
Bye-bye. Bye.